In this video, I will show you two non-toxic hacks to clean the dirt and grime out of your windowsills. This first hack will require the use of a handheld steamer, as well as either the Rubbermaid spin brush or an old toothbrush of some sort. So you're just going to steam all the gunk in the windowsill to loosen it up. Then when you've got it loosened up, you're going to go in with your Rubbermaid power brush, an old toothbrush, or some type of a cleaning brush to scrub in the creases and corners and really get that windowsill clean. Next, grab your microfiber towel to dry out that windowsill. And there's the end result, clean and free of debris. This is hack number two for cleaning your dirty, grimy windowsill. In this hack, you'll need some vinegar, baking soda, and either your Rubbermaid spin brush or an old toothbrush, as well as a small handheld vacuum if you have one to vacuum the windowsill before starting. Next, get your baking soda and sprinkle a generous amount of it in the windowsill track. Next, you will get some plain white vinegar. I put mine in a spray bottle to make it easier. Spray the track liberally and watch the product foam up. Now grab that spin brush, old toothbrush, or whatever you have, some type of a cleaning brush, and scrub that track. Now grab your microfiber towel and wipe all the leftover product out of the track and dry it completely. And here is the end result. All of the products used in this video will be listed and linked in my description box. Drop a comment below and let me know which hack you liked best. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye, everyone.